Why is it so special and important, do you think, to celebrate the men and women of our armed services?
I think it's really important that we all give back a bit to what they actually do. Like, they're actually fighting. And, like, they're saving lives also out there while we're just here messing about, really. Also, my grandma was in the Wrens, and she always sort of said about how to support them and, like Poppy Day and things. And I was actually in the army for a week, so I know actually how hard it is. I was going to join the army. I thought, you know, it's either that or ballet school. I got into ballet school.
Can you talk about how that 1 week changed your perspective on how difficult a sacrifice it is to join our service?
Oh, in that 1 week of joining the army, I was full on hardcore, like, you know, like a, I will do this. It literally became like a team of people that you just wanted to better each other. So it was like a little pack as well, which was cool. But also, I just felt like powerful. But also, what they do is ridiculous. Even holding a gun is heavy. Having to run with it. Yeah, so it's incredible what they do.
My final question, obviously you have a big day coming up for you and then a big year next year. Can you talk about what you're looking forward to in 2018?
So I'm about to be 30 on Christmas Day. Oh, the big 3-0. And so I think I'm looking forward to 2018. It's just becoming a lot wiser.